The Albert flood victims have implored the government to extend to them relief aid during this lockdown period. The authorities say over 10,000 people lost their jobs and, importantly, their homes. Now they have turned to begging. We have more.
Lake Albert began experiencing floods in April 2020, and the waters have moved for over 2 to 3 kilometers from its original level, displacing thousands of families in the districts of Bulisa, Noya, Hoima, Kagadi, Chikube, and Toroko. Musake Asaba, the Butiaba Town Council LC3 chairman, says that over 10,000 people were grossly affected in Butiaba, and they have turned into beggars and their livelihoods greatly affected, asking for government consideration on the COVID relief.
We are badly off. More so, the people from Butiaba Town Council were hit by flood. We have no toilets. See, initially, Butiaba was the source of revenue for the whole of Bulisa district. But upon being hit by flood, we are now beggars. We turn to be beggars. We have no toilets. See, where to sleep is also a problem. If you move around, you get other people sleeping under the tents, others under these small grass thatch houses. We really urge that and plead the government, if possible, they also come intervene. They also watch that the Nabanja Honorable has been doing in other areas. Also, we need such support to come towards the Butiaba Town Council.
Amaziba matufu wetuda ku mataba ne tugataka icha COVID tubade bubi nyo tubade tusaba wabayo buyambi ngo bwa kasente kubange mere ngabwe tufunye neva tuzifunye nenda kasente keta gisa wabasigaza mayumba rent bajongeza nyo tetuina wetusobola kukasuka bantu betuina kati nganze neyogerako ndina abante wange abawera 20 mu butufu twetagayo na kasente COVID tuli mukwekuma naye tetujja kusobola kwekuma atenga tetuina ketuina munsa.
The people who were displaced by the floods say that they are facing attacks from crocodiles and hippos and that have invaded their areas because of the continued floods and have claimed lives of many people.
Wild animals have also turned to be a problem to Butiaba population. Since the water extended towards the people, again, also the hippos and the crocodiles also extended. And I'm very sure because of the flood, their multiplication increased. But there are very many crocodiles and hippos. Some are even spending 3 days outside Mosok, the hippos.
However, a section of the elderly, child-headed families and people living with HIV/AIDS have been given relief items from Lake Albert Children, Women Advocacy and Development Organization with support from ERICS.
So,
meanwhile, the district health officer Bulisa, Dr. Nelson Neshe, says that immunization has reduced to 60% due to the flooding, and this might lead to an increase in other diseases.
COVID-19.
On December 22nd, 2020, the then Prime Minister of Uganda, Dr. Ruhakana Rugunda, traversed several districts on Lake Albert to assess their conditions for government intervention, but to date, there has been no response to their requests for food. This story was compiled by Ismail Kasoha for the news in Bulisa.